Welcome back to our channel Tanmay Tech Friends. In today's video, we are gonna see how to make a cleaning machine. First, let's see the materials required. We need scissors, a DC motor, switch, a brush which is cut in the top part, and AA batteries and AA battery stand, and the ring kind of thing, and extra positive wire, two-way tape, and any paste. Now take the AA battery stand and then put the positive wire of the AA battery stand into one pin of the switch. Now take the negative wire of the AA battery stand and then insert it into one pin of the DC motor. Positive wire into one pin of the switch and negative wire into one pin of the DC motor. Now take the extra positive wire and then insert one tip of it into other pin of the switch. One tip of it into other pin of the switch. Now take the other tip of the extra positive wire and insert it into other pin of the DC motor. Now take the ring and then insert it into the metal rod of the DC motor. It works like a rotator. Now take the two-way tape and cut a bit of it to stick the brush. You can take the measurement of the brush and then cut according to it. Now stick it on the rotator. Now take the cutted brush and then stick it on the two-way tape the way shown in the video. Now insert the AA batteries into AA battery stand. See, I have a mark on my floor. Now we will erase it by putting two paste on it. Now let's see if our experiment is succeeded. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe to Tanmay Tech Friends. See, it's rotating and up.